Recording. Hi! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to my backyard. We're outside today. Breathing in some fresh air. Listening to the natural sounds of nature. The trees swaying. The birds chirping. The airplanes in the air. The lawnmower mowing. Just bring it all in. So, it is body butter season, and right now I am getting ready to. Hold on, I gotta bring this closer. Up. Hold on, y'all. Cutting out the fan. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I need this closer to me. Let me see if y'all can see the butter. Yeah, you should be able to see the butter. Now, this is going. How I'm gonna weigh this, I'm gonna have to do this another way. I'm just gonna pour in and then weigh after. Can y'all see the shea butter? All right, y'all can see a little bit. So this is my shea butter. I buy it in bulk. It's coming from Africa. Benin, Africa. I love it. My favorite shea butter. Okay, so let's get into it. I am not... Let me take my gloves off to open this. Because my son threw soil on the bag, the outside of the bag. So I'm not going to weigh anything. I'm just going to put it in these containers. And actually, let's give myself extra work. I am gonna wait. I'll be back. I'm gonna get my scale and I'm gonna weigh it via this. I was saying I'm not gonna weigh it because it's hard to weigh with this, because once it gets to a certain amount, it stops weighing itself. It stops giving me the measurement. So I'm gonna do it like little by little. I'll be back. Alright, and we're back with our scale. Got this scale, I think from Walmart or probably Amazon. Anyone can do what we're about to do here, even children. I would have my children join me, but they're taking a nap. I'm gonna let them nap while we do this huge batch that's for the December restock, which is very close to today. So, let's get this fresh batch, whip it up. You're wondering why I'm outside doing this is because I use the sun to melt our shea butter. Look at this. Look at this. This is unrefined shea butter, so it has all its natural properties still intact. Okay. That one is 126 point. Are we done leveling? 127.90. I should have paper out here. Ah, it's moving still. I hate when it does that. It's like moving still. Use a video to tell me what the I don't have to measure. Okay, so it's 128 point, what are we doing, point 15, we'll say 128.15 ounces. It's this first batch right here. This is a clean towel I'm using here. I'm just preserving paper by using something that's reusable, which is a towel. Now this shea butter, it does take a while to melt, so because it's the winter time here in South Florida, I know, how could it be the winter? The sun is shining still, like how? Because it's South Florida. We live in one of the best places. Yes, we do. All right. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Gotta be happy, gotta be happy, gotta be grateful. You don't gotta be happy. Sometimes you don't gotta be happy all the time. But you do have to have your happy moments, and this is mine. I'm attempting to remind myself to keep my back straight, and when I'm bending, to bend my back straight as well. That's where it stayed, okay? That was the next one. This is my happy song. My happy song. That's like holding up the Lion King. The Shea Butter Queen. Hey. Oh my goodness, look at this. Shea Butter Empress, Shea Butter Goddess. Shea Butter. I'm doing this with my hands because the heat from my hands will help to melt the shea butter. But I remember somebody commented one time, long time ago though, very long time ago. I was probably like pregnant with Sylvia. So this was like 2019, so like almost 3 years ago. Actually, probably 3 years ago. 3 years ago. And 3 years ago is a long time, isn't it? Right? It seemed like it wasn't a long time ago, but it really is a long time ago. Like, a lot of time passed between us. So anyway, this watcher, this person, because I don't think I've ever seen them after that, or they never say anything after. But they said something about me using my hands and not having gloves. Now, mind you, I wasn't like in the Shea Butter like I am now with the gloves on, because the gloves, I don't know, I feel like I can get in there more. So I would like use a spatula. You know, the end of the spatula is not touching the butter, but I'm not having any gloves on. And this person's like, they said something like, I don't remember exactly, but they said something to the extent of, ew, why she don't got no, you know, when people is negative, they never say something to you. They say it like, they're person, like, like they remove you from it, but directing at you. Oh, why she don't got no gloves on? That's unsanitary. Da 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 da. That's what this one person said. And I didn't right away change from wearing gloves during this process, but later on, went ahead and added the gloves. Even though I'm like, when cooks cook for you, when chefs, I'm gonna say chefs. They're not wearing no gloves cooking for you. They're using their hands. They're getting in there, baby. And that'd be the best chefs. But let's get back to this. That was a story. Something that happened way back when. Okay, so the weight of this, let's record this, is 138.40. ounces. The weight of this one. Oh! Dang, the sun's like going away already. just out here right now for aesthetics because it's been a cloudy day all day, and I see like gray clouds over there on the what side is that? Up north? Is that where the house is facing? Yeah, northern. Some northern clouds. So gonna hurry up and wrap this up, and I'm gonna move this shindig on inside, put these in a slow cooker. I don't like microwaves, I don't like radiation, so I don't deal with it. I'd rather use a slow cooker. So that's how I'm going to melt these. I want them to melt all the way down, and then I'm going to let them cool. Probably put them in the freezer, probably not though, because well, it depends. We got a lot of shea butter here. Sure we do. Quite a project. We got quite a few butter scent aroma flavors that I'm like thinking about in my head that's like season appropriate that I haven't used all year, and I've been waiting for this time to use it. The cold process soaps, they're not gonna get the seasoning, but the butter is gonna get it. I'm just gonna focus in on the butters and making them scrumptious looking. First of all, make the, you know me in the scents has always been there since day one with those candles and studying scents. So that's something y'all don't have to worry about. Gonna make it beautiful, because this time the consistency will hold up, right? You don't have to worry about it melting. Even though it's sunny here, I'm gonna keep bringing it up. It feels so good out here, I ain't gonna lie. So I'll just come in perfect timing. It's like, okay, go inside now, lady. Okay, I'm gonna use the rest of this bag. So we got 10.19 here, 10.23. I gotta measure out the baby butter, but I'm not sure how much that should be. So I'm gonna do it and just put everything in here. So it's actually 10.30 we're at right now. It's in 10.34. Okay, so before